Good morning, everybody. I'm Charlotte, and I'm also the Gulf Coast Granny, and welcome to my garden. Today, I'm going to show y'all the results of my soil experiment. I made my own garden soil for free out of random items that I found in the yard and in my kitchen. And if you want to watch that video, I will link it down below in the description, okay? What we were trying to figure out is if my homemade garden soil would actually grow anything. So I planted some lettuce seeds in it, and y'all are not going to believe this. I'm so excited. Y'all, we have lettuce. Now, mind you, this is only 2 weeks old. And I did fertilize it one time with some 511 fish fertilizer. I'm going to have to start thinning it out really soon and just let some of the bigger, more healthier plants grow. And I'm thinking about taking all the thinnings and sticking them in that bed back there where there's basically just nothing. I did plant some peas along that little fence right there, right in front of the red bucket, but they haven't come up yet. I only did it a few days ago. But yeah, look at that, y'all. Tickled. I was very confident that this experiment would work. I didn't know how well it would work. And now don't forget, I did plant lettuce in there. It's not like I was trying to grow something like tomatoes. I don't know if tomatoes would have worked in it or not. But maybe in the spring we'll find out. So I just wanted to pop on here really quickly and show you guys that it worked. And I'm super excited about it. And now I'm going to start creating some more of that soil for spring. You guys have a great day, and I'll talk to you again real soon, all right?